Welcome to my channel. I hope everybody's doing okay, healthy, staying. So before we start this movie, make sure you click that bell, subscribe, share my channel so more people can see what I'm doing. So before we start this, I'm gonna show you everything that I have. Look at this. So I have some sausages, homemade sausages. They were brought from Romania. I have some garbage rolls, traditional Romanian. They're very good. And I have some potato salad. They're with vegetables and with chicken and mixed with mayo. And they're really delicious. And I have a fresh grapefruit made by me. So, let's see. Wow, this looks good. This looks really good. Wow. Wow, very nice. Wow. I have some carrots in the salad, some green beans, chicken, potatoes. It's really good. And look at this sausage. It was like this, and I cut them in slices. You know, they're homemade, you know. So those are garbage rolls. Somebody from Romania just sent it to me, not cooked. So what I did this morning was just put them on, put them all there, and some slices of sausages. Leave them, with some water and some tomatoes, and just leave it for 40 minutes. And that's the result. It's really good. Today I'm all yellow. Look at this. I think it looks good yellow on me. Today, all day raining. Yesterday was really hot, 27, 28 degrees, and today, my God, it's been raining all day. I forgot some bread. Oh my God, some white bread. It really goes well with the white bread. Wow. So I'm back, guys. You know, there's no day that I forget something. Look at this bread. Look at this wonderful bread. It comes directly from Romania. It's so delicious. Look at this. Soft, you know. Look at that. So good. Oh, it's really good. If anybody goes on holiday in Romania, don't forget, it's really important you should try Romanian traditional cabbage rolls. They're very good. You should go to a Romanian traditional restaurant. And it doesn't cost much at all. It'll cost about maybe 4 euros, like a plate. Oh, I love this bread. Look at this. Isn't it looking good? Look at that. And it's so soft. I hope you guys are having a good day, wherever you are in the world. Enjoy yourself with your family, with your dog. Whoa.
Look at this, guys. Look at this. It looks good. Potato salad, it's really good. So good. Oh, eggs. I see eggs in the potato salad. Okay, I didn't know. Okay. I told you guys everything that I have here on this plate, they were sent to me by a lady from Romania. Really good. I'm sure all the Romanians, they know how it tastes, but if you're not Romanian, and if you go to Romania in holiday, make sure you do try it, because it's really good. Or if you want, you can just, you know, go on YouTube and just write cabbage rolls and you'll find the recipe. I don't like raining. Not at all. I wish I had lived in a country where it's only warm, but that's life. Very good. My God, this dog. That was really good. Delicious. Ooh. I'm so full. Whew, I can hardly breathe. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching me. Thank you for being part of my video. Make sure you have a beautiful day. Don't forget that God loves you. Enjoy your day. And God bless you. Thank you. Bye. Sing that shit.